Hello everyone. It's Joel again in my backyard, and I am going to made this pail. It's a striking post, and maybe I should bring this here and show you guys my handiwork. I made it out of aluminum pail right here, and these are the tires that I use. Is an empty PVC pipe, and I'll show you why I think it's a very versatile design. It's very easy to make. All I needed was quikcrete and these old tires that I had and this old PVC pipe, and I can use this as a striking post, a pail, as you can see. And also, I didn't mount these tires on there, so I could easily take this off, like so. And then, do my also, if I wanted to, I got this to throw my punches. It's an old standing bag by Everlast I used to have back a few years ago. It's no longer functional, so I still have what remains of it, the Everlast bag, and so I just have to slide this over. Very easy, very easily made. All you need is quikcrete, a pail like that, and two supports, so you can put the tire on. And you can do a lot of things with it. I eventually put a plug on top for the rain, so it's a hollow PVC pipe, and drill a few holes so the water. I'm going to leave it out here in the backyard, so the water rains through. So I hope this is something anybody can use. You can for your training, and I hope this has been useful. We'll see you again. Thank you.